The evocative setting of Mayo May in the Four Seasons 10 Trinity Square London was a perfect setting for the launch of AB Concept's book, A Cultural Journey Through Light, Form and Space. Published by Maison Assouline, the book chronicles two decades of work by founders Ed Eng and Terence Ngan. Held as one of the most innovative and acclaimed design firms in Asia and beyond, Hong Kong-based AB Concept are renowned for their sensual, textured interiors, architectural use of space, and meticulous detailing. Ed and Terence draw on diverse cultural influences to create exceptional narrative-driven interiors for some of the most beautiful hotels, restaurants, clubs, and homes in the world. Mayo May, AB Concept's first project in London, reflects the duo's cultural fluency, theatrical eloquence, and deep knowledge of materials. Their 20th anniversary book showcases the studio's design evolution, highlighting their range, versatility, and ability to cross frontiers, both tangible and intangible.
I think that has been a very interesting exercise for us to go through this, not just a visual exercise, but also a mind journey. We are sitting on the hinge of the East and the West and seeing the changes as a first-hand experience reflect very directly onto each of our projects and how we get inspirations.
In the two decades since Ed Eng and Terence Ngan founded AB Concept, the duo has built their practice into an international design powerhouse. Today, Ed and Terence oversee their design atelier across multiple locations and manage an eclectic boutique-sized team of talented designers to translate their unique vision into truly extraordinary spaces around the world.